Hi, to check if your GPU works correctly with PyTorch, the first thing that you need to do is check which version you had on CUDA toolkit. To do that, you just need to execute NVIDIA SMI. Here you can check, you will see the version. Here you had a 12.2, and then on go to Python, a Python prompt, import tors. Then on tors CUDA is available, true, it's true, your GPU works correctly. Thank you.